We've managed to approach the enemy.
Well done.
Their number is shocking, and they didn't even pay attention to us.
Good. Attack those teleportation ships. Take down as many as possible.
Copy that. Charge!
Get under the enemy ships!
It's dangerous if you aren't close enough. Just get right under that thing.
Attack the enemy camp.
Entering the combat area.
They must have gathered here for strategic reasons. If our operation succeeds, we might be able to thwart their plan.
We stopped them from multiplying, but nothing has changed.
Target down.
Body shot.
Great work. The enemy didn't know it hit him. Let's get to the next target.
Speed brain. Sir, yes, sir.
Wiped out.
What the hell are they trying to do?
Is raising monsters their purpose?
Destroy the teleportation ship.
From the airport, enemy's mobile base seems to be moving towards this area.
The mobile base is coming towards us? Leave the combat area for now. Target confirmed. Join the strike team. Release yourself inside. This is Fighter. Ready for attack. Looking bright. The old ambushes are doing well. Mobile base is coming. Watch out for mortar strike. Confirmed. Entering the combat area. difficult to destroy the mobile base. Take down the teleportation ships first.
Large-scale airborne operation, dropping off aliens worldwide. They might launch some larger attacks in the future. Now we're at the crossroad. This war might be coming to a conclusion soon.
The enemy has sent out their main forces already. They seem to be carrying powerful weapons! Eliminate all enemies except the mobile base.
Hey.
Leave the target site!
Hey.
Attack! Do not attack the mobile base.
Hey.
End of airstrike. Leave the combat area for now. As long as that mobile base is active, the aliens will have total control over the ground. We must destroy it.
A new type of monster that has the ability to fly. The Air Force has suffered heavy casualties.
Those
Those monsters can fly?
If they can fly, they can expand their range drastically. We must wipe them out as soon as possible to prevent damage from spreading.
I can't believe this.
This is a record-breaking victory. I'd never expect us to defeat the enemy ships with such few people.
This job is dangerous.
We are the Alpha Team.